Well, a proposal to redo two downtown Youngstown streets may not be dead after all. A discussion at a meeting this evening may have swayed one vote needed for passage.
The final vote will come Wednesday, but at least for now, it looks as if East Boardman and Walnut Streets will be refinished to blend in with the rest of the work already done, being planned, or in the process downtown.
This was Youngstown City Councilwoman Lauren McNally last Wednesday when asked if she supported redoing East Boardman and Walnut Streets downtown.
I'm not supporting the project.
But after tonight's city council meeting, McNally now says she supports the project, which should give it the majority votes necessary for passage.
I definitely don't want to be someone who is going to stop progress downtown or in any part of the city.
McNally's original reason for voting against the project was that too much money was being spent downtown, while the quarters and neighborhoods were being neglected. Urban planner Hunter Morrison, in surveying how American Rescue Plan money should be spent, was hearing the same thing.
Deal with the corridors. Clean up the corridors. These are our front doors.
Morrison provided a document outlining what's being done to improve Youngstown's seven major corridors.
Belmont Avenue, the second most important commuting street into the city, key entrance into our hospital complex. We've been studying that.
Since 2014, Youngstown has spent $22 million in roadway improvements by using grant money through the Ohio Public Works Commission. And of that $22 million, $16.3 million has been spent in the neighborhoods.
If downtown is the heart and the corridors are the arteries and the veins, if the heart isn't healthy, we're not pumping this economic development into the city.
Councilwoman McNally wanted the discussion, and the discussion she got.
I feel really comfortable with our plan downtown, and we need to feel as comfortable and as stable now in the corridors. And I think that this allowed us to create a jumping off point for those conversations.